Hello and welcome guys, this is Shum and today I'm making a video on a guy that asked me for tips and tricks on how to snipe and recoil control in this game. So these things are pretty basic and very easy if you've been playing other games that have these, but if you're not used to other games and shifted to this recently, then I guess I might be able to help you. So first off, I had voice in this video, but that is really low. I did not remember that my mic was on 10% when I was recording, so and the sound was pretty low at that time. So let's just start. First off, you need to pick a certain sensitivity for yourself. You know, if you don't play on a gaming mouse, then you can set your sensitivity by going to mouse settings from their pointer options, and then there you have a bar in the pointer options where you can set it to anything you want from 11 points. So after you do that, you can see how much sensitivity do you want. Do you want to, you know, move your mouse a little and your mouse should move, or your cursor should move, or you want to move your mouse a lot for the cursor to move from one place to another. Mine is a gaming mouse, the Logitech G402, and I play on 400 dpi with that bar set to 11x6 right in the center, and my DPI, my sensitivity in game is the same that you get when you just start the game, so I don't do any editing in that. So what then comes into play where you have to control the recoil, and certainly it's not certainly very easy that you start the game and you're a real adept and you just get the recoil. You have to play like through the game to learn the recoil. So remember the range that you're firing on without attachments, and if it's really long, like I've been spraying on really long ranges and I haven't played the game for a week or so, so my recoil control is a bit off right now, but still, if you try to control your recoil over long ranges, you will get really better at that. And just go to training and try to control the recoil if you can, and see what happens. And if you cannot control the recoil, just see how much recoil the certain gun that you've been using has. So you should know that where the gun kicks off to, you know, right or left when you're trying to spray. Then comes sniping. Most of the guys when snipe, they panic a lot, and just because of that they don't hit the head. Instead of still aiming on the head, in their panic they flick off from the head. So I'll say that if you aim wherever you aim on the guy, it's not necessary that you always hit him in the head. Hitting two body shots still kills anyone if he has a level 2 vest, and if it's 3, then you can three times, not a problem, and within those 3 times you will be still able to, you know, hit the guy in the head. That will be very easy for you. Just being calm and staying focused while you're sniping helps a lot in sniping, and that is how I snipe. If I panic, I miss all of my shots, because sometimes when I'm making video, when I'm making these snipe montages, I really panic a lot sometimes, so I miss most of my shots. But when I'm calm, 100% I can hit anyone I want right in the head, body, anywhere. I don't miss most of my shots, so you should do the same. And also that, remember, having high senses, just because you watch some pro player that has high senses and then shifting to that will not help you at all, because you're not that guy who's been playing on that same senses for, you know, a real long age. Just go ask him and he'll say, I've been playing for like 10 or 20 years. The 3 main points are: check the recoil, of that gun, so it's particular gun that you want to use, like a cam or something, and then try to pull your mouse down. First just check where the pattern goes, then pull your mouse down. The second thing is always be calm while sniping, and the third thing is take one senses and try and master that senses in every game. Do not shift from that sensitivity just because someone said or you've been watching someone who has high senses. Thanks for watching, like, share and subscribe, and if you find this helpful, share it with your friends. Bye bye.